Hello gamers and welcome back to New England. Last episode I built the fishing dock. We can now try out the protein lean-to for the fish. I've assigned 4 fishermen. We've got a builder, 1 laborer. I need to produce more firewood in order to start selling stuff. But I'd like to finish these houses first. In particular, I need some log cabins in order to keep my population growing, because the now adult children at the age of 10, for example, they really need to move out. So maybe prioritize that a little bit. I've got the resources. Let's maybe just speed things up a little. Okay. Okay, now look, the fisherman is going all the way to drop the fish here. And now the plan is that he drops the fish here, and then the laborer will pick it up. Well, but that needs to be finished. Where's my builder? Come on. There we go. Now let's see if they really drop the fish here. They do. And the laborer should pick it up. But that's actually what I need the market for. It's late autumn. I really need the house first. Where's my builder? He's cold and finding someplace warm now. I've got another adult, oh no. Jennard is picking up resources. Why is he doing that? Why is no laborer working here, for example? Okay, maybe I can go down with the food production a tiny little bit. Got 4 fishermen, so I can have maybe 1 less. Duck meat. Yeah, from here somewhere. Nothing happening here. You're working, that's good. Why are you working here? Prioritize, 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 prioritize. I've actually got 4 builders now, 4 laborers, the 2 laborers, plus the builder, plus the blacksmith. There's so much stone here. Don't know why they are not transporting it. I've even got some salt from wherever. Okay, this is annoying. Why? What's going on with the house? just need someone to cut the tree. What's she doing? Nothing happening. This is so odd. And here also, nothing really happening. Okay, now they are working here, at least. I've got more than enough materials. A child was born, good. I actually need more laborers, I believe. I go down one fisherman. That should still be okay. Oh no, Jacqueline, the blacksmith died during childbirth. That really sucks. But she's been replaced by a laborer. And that sucks. Okay, the tailor is going up. A merchant has arrived at a trading post. Yeah, I've got nothing stocked. Bison, that would be pretty nice. Yeah, but it's too late. Too little, too late. I won't assign a guy yet, because I really want the house to be up. And I actually think I'm going to assign another builder, because if they are out of building work, they will do labor work. So it should be okay. And but it's good to have a spare laborer to replace anyone who dies. Okay, this is nearly done. Okay, they are bringing stuff here as well. Good. Now I could actually put a cellar here for clothes. I'll just put a barn here, I think. Okay, the house is going up, nice. And I want yet another log cabin already. Good. Now they're already 15 and 13. They could have had two children already. Myron needs to map out. Trika. Ellen, I need at least two more houses, and better three. Okay, there's not enough space for another one. Could I put a small barn here? I could. But I think it would be better here, in the middle. So I'm actually going to remove this structure. And I'm going to speed up the time. Food-wise, it's looking much better, and I've got some reserves. Okay, the house is going up. And next I want the small barn. Maybe one tile back. And then I could also put a cellar in front if I wanted to. Okay, I've got an adult, a new laborer, and he's going to bring in stuff. As you can see, the traders, the merchants, they dock anyway. You just need the workers here to replenish the goods you want to trade. Okay, nearly finished. No occupants. Ah, there we go, they just had to meet at a party. And also, I've got Trika who needs to move out. I've got Ellen. They would make a nice couple. Another child was born. I go back to one builder because I want to make some clothes. Limit 20. I want that to have that before the winter. Let's speed things up quite a bit. Yeah, I've only got 58 stored. That's not much. I need to up the production, I think. Small barn, nearly finished. I really should have put a small one here as well. Another child was born. Okay, I've got one house lined up. And I can also build this road. And definitely they need to increase the production in the lumber yard. It's 120 here. Okay, the house is going up. And there will be another one here, please. A child named Norin was born. Oh look! Niren and Ellen. That was fast. Waver and Senen, also a child. Which kind of means food might become an issue soon again. So I kind of need to get another laborer to work on fish or so. This person is not really producing fast. It's late autumn and there are no clothes. Look at this, I've got another laborer. Len. Hmm. Or maybe stay a laborer for a bit. No, actually start working here. And you can work as a laborer. I don't have enough firewood anyway. Clear that whole area, please. But don't forget to work on the house. Also, I need to build the herbalist. Where is it? Town services, health, herbalist. Stones is where it's kind of blocked. It's a tiny little bit more, but I think it'll be okay here. Would be a bit closer to everything else. Okay, I've got the clothes. Nice. That means additional labor. House is nearly finished. I think I'll go for another second builder. And then I should. Someone was called. Why are you cold? I definitely need more firewood. They are working on it. What I do need is the market. That'll help. We got like 6 laborers basically. Okay, another laborer. Well, I think I'm using too much firewood. I should maybe start transitioning into stone houses. Upgrade to a large log cabin provides even more warmth and a larger inventory space. But I need clay. I'll look into it in a moment. Because my firewood resources are dwindling. I'm going to need... Well, they are not yet at full production, so let's up that. Got enough workers as it is. Laborers. Nearly finished. Two, nine, four, five, six, and come on, hurry up. Well, it's really annoying with just one builder. Well, it's two builders actually. There we go. The rural market is up. And I've got a new laborer who will now start working here. Okay, and only four people can work here. I think at the bigger market it's 15. I mean, you can change it, but... I don't know if it makes that much sense. What about the hut down here? It's incoming. To get rid of one builder and make him a trader again. Because next time the ship comes, I want to buy something, if possible. Food-wise, it's looking okay. I can increase food production still a little bit. I would like to build another forester. Okay, a pine tree forester. Okay, this needs to go a bit further away, actually. Maybe I can close it. Okay, the road needs to go further. And I need to see that, if possible. Can I pin it? Oh, late summer merchant has arrived. I need to pause. Okay, this is basically the street. So I would have to go like this. Down, 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 okay. And it'll need a big pile as well. Just an ordinary stockpile will do. Okay, I've got 307. I could purchase pigs. Okay, I could purchase 2 pigs, which should be enough to have them reproduce. We're all paying by. Okay, let's trade. Maybe I can buy some more, and then I will have to put a pasture. Maybe here. Don't know what the ideal size for pastures is, actually. Is it as big as possible? Well, we shall see in a bit. I would actually like to be able to buy some more pigs. They are now waiting here, cutely, to be slaughtered. Oh, look at this! Oh no, it's just a rock. It looks like a helmet. Well, it is a helmet. Now look, the market guy is putting all the stuff in here with his cart. This will save so much time. Don't have enough firewood. Oh, the reserve of food is low. That's alarming. Let's immediately send another fisherman and also another gatherer. And then I need to do something about it in the next episode. Let's do it scrollable. Because now I don't have a single. Okay, let's get rid of this work guy. Okay, they've actually started working down here a little bit. It's actually a bit the wrong size, wrong position. Has to go more like here. Uh, splitting the road, that'll help. Yeah, you can do it. Oh no, he's left. Could have bought another pig. The herbalist has not finished yet either. Yeah, it's a bit slow now, but it was important to get the market. I'm going to need more houses. I'm going to build the first stone house. Okay, and then we will survive the winter in the next episode of Let's Play Banished. Thanks a lot for watching. Until then, bye for now.